The race is on. Starlight is coming. Starlight Express. From Andrew Lloyd Webber and Trevor Nunn, the composer and director of Cats, comes Starlight Express, the Broadway musical. Make tracks to the Gershwin Theater or call Charge at 944-9300. For Starlight Express, the race is on.
In 1953, frozen dinners were introduced. And for over 25 years, they didn't get much better. Until now. Introducing Dinner Supreme from Stouffer's. Eight completely delicious new dinners, like chicken Florentine, beef teriyaki, and flounder in red pepper sauce. New Dinner Supreme from Stouffer's. The first frozen dinners worth getting excited about in over 25 years.
Now, you can get up to $1,200 cash back during the Great Olds Cash Back Option Sale. Get as much as $1,200 cash direct from Oldsmobile on a new Calais, Cutlass Sierra, Delta 88, or Cutlass Supreme. Add a popular option package, and you could save a total of as much as $1,675. The more you get, the more you save. Now, big savings, and up to $1,200 cash back direct from Oldsmobile, all during the Great Olds Cash Back Option Sale.
From your good old guy.
Tax shelters are going. Capital gains breaks are gone. Most deductibles aren't deductible anymore. The hard fact is, under the new tax law, I'm going to be paying even more. I need tax-free income more than ever, so I'm investing in Nuveen. Nuveen puts more money in my pocket. Nuveen, it's not what you earn, it's what you keep.
For information on Nuveen tax-free income, call your investment broker or advisor or 800-637-2000.
You're invited to Macy's multi-million dollar fur extravaganza Friday through Monday only. Find exceptional values such as mink coats, originally $4,600, now $1,999. Raccoon coats, originally $3,995, now $1,999. Coyote coats, originally $5,450, now $2,499. At Macy's in New York, at Herald Square, Queens, Kings Plaza, and Huntington. In New Jersey, at Paramus and Monmouth.
We're upon your
Hey, four eyes, you must have been to Sterling for those wise eyes, 'cause you're looking like a million and you ain't no millionaire.
Sterling Optical has contact lenses, too. Daily wear soft lenses for just $88, including eye exam. Just $88.
Hey, wise eyes, you always know the smartest thing to do. Sterling's for those wise eyes like you.
I'm Tom Brokaw. Ronald Reagan at 76. With all of the problems facing his administration, what mark can he now make on history? Tonight on NBC Nightly News.
Everybody knows that Nexxus is a really good shampoo, so everybody uses it. Until somebody notices that everybody is using it and puts the Nexxus someplace where just anybody can't find it. Well, nobody's going to stand for that. And pretty soon, everybody is trying to keep anybody and everybody from finding the Nexxus.
Honey, have you seen the Nexxus?
Where did you look? Nexxus is easy to find. It's at hairstyling salons everywhere.
America's premier designer, Calvin Klein, on the next Donahue.
Good morning. From WNBC-TV, this is News 4 New York.
It's going to be a sunny, relatively mild day today on this Friday, the 6th of February. It's 7:25. I'm McGee Hickey. Right now in Midtown, it's 31 degrees. In the news, five people died this morning in a house fire on Long Island. Suffolk County police say a blaze ripped through this two-story home in Central Islip around midnight. Five family members died in the fire after they were trapped in their upstairs bedroom. Officials say the mother, father, and their three children, ages 10, 14, and 16, were found on the second floor. A tenant living on the first floor survived the blaze. Investigators are looking into the cause of the fire. Meantime, a retired New York City firefighter will be arraigned later today in Manhattan Criminal Court after he allegedly shot one of the doctors on a panel who denied his request for a higher disability pension.
He was seeking an upgrade to a service-connected disability pension, and that is what he apparently was complaining about.
Somehow he found out that the request for the upgrade was denied, and subsequently he work his way into the office and fire two shots at one of the doctors on the board.
Police say 49-year-old Peter McNamee shot Dr. Peter Cyrus Rizzo III once in the head. Dr. Rizzo is listed in critical condition this morning. McNamee was charged with attempted murder, criminal possession of a weapon, and reckless endangerment. Coming up next, the local sports scores and the weather forecast, all in 60 seconds. Stay with us.
News for New York is sponsored by the companies of Bell Atlantic.
This year, the America's Cup was fought and won down under in more ways than one. In 1983, Australia snatched the prize cup from a shocked American team, setting a fierce competition in motion. The arena, design. The goal, to build the fastest, most maneuverable 12-meter boat in the world. The weapon, technology. Sophisticated computer models we use to analyze every inch of every hull, keel, and sail design. The Americans recaptured the cup with the creative application of those technologies. Knowing how and when to turn today's opportunities to tomorrow's advantage kept our team in the lead. Bell Atlantic salutes the skill and determination that carried our team to an unforgettable victory. The companies of Bell Atlantic. We make technology work for you.
Another tragedy in the news this morning. Police say the 25-year-old daughter of writer-journalist Shayna Alexander committed suicide last night. Police say Catherine Alexander jumped from either the roof or a window in the 21st floor apartment she shared with her mother at Park Avenue and 59th Street. Police say Miss Alexander had been under a doctor's care for psychiatric problems. In sports, in the NBA last night, the Knicks over the Nets, 135-118. For today's weather, sunny and pleasant today with highs in the upper 40s. Overnight, a chance of a passing sprinkle in the mid-30s. And then for the weekend, more sunny, mild weather. Right now in Midtown, 31 degrees. And that's the news at 729. Coming up next on Today, Mel Gibson. And then later this afternoon on Live at 5, singer Joan Jett. And I'll have part three of my series, Pregnant Pauses. Today we'll look at the debate between mothers who go back to work versus those who stay at home to raise their children. That's Today on Live at 5. I'm McGee Hickey. Have a great Friday.
Diabetes is the third largest killer disease. Let's give it our best shot, a cure. Support the Juvenile Diabetes Foundation.
Somewhere right this moment, someone is making friends with a Dakin.
You're gonna be my Dakin. You're gonna be my friend. I wanna love you forever. Our friendship will never end. It's Dakin making. It's Dakin making friends.
The New American Family, this week at 6:00.